In this video, I would like to show you how to add animated videos directly to your Fiverr gig. Now, in general, I'm a big fan of having some kind of video in your Fiverr gig page because it represents you and it's a great way to just look more professional. I personally use a software called Bidable. You can use any software you like. This is just the one that I use. You can use, for instance, also your smartphone. You can use, let's say, for instance, any kind of other animation tool in order to create a video. But for instance, in my case, I didn't really want to show myself on the gig page, and I thought, well, I could create also an animated video, and for that this tool was quite nice. Now, for instance, when you go into this tool, you can basically have a look at lots and lots of different kinds of templates that we can use in order to create our own little video that basically then tells our customers what we are offering. And there are lots and lots of pages with different kinds of templates that we can use. So there are some templates that are especially for smartphones. There are, for instance, other templates which are, you know, rather for desktop computers. And I think this is the kind of design that we should use, or the kind of format that we should use. Now, in my case, I'm just going to use this one right here because I think this one looks quite aesthetic. So I'm just going to click right here on customize. And then what I can do is I can rework this right here. So for instance, what I could do is this. I could change this writing right here and just let it say something like, welcome to my, and then down here, Fiverr gig page. Then I can change the background, just click right here and replace background, and use any other kind of video. So for instance, in my case, let's say I'm going to use this, even though I think this is quite, you know, hectic maybe, but welcome to my gig page. And then I can add, you know, more to this, and I can, for instance, say something like, would you like to, or do you need a professional translator, then book right now. And I'm just gonna, you know, center this. There we go. And then I think I'm already done with this, but I could add a bit more text if I like. I just have to click right here on add scene. Let's, for instance, say I don't like the text, then I can change that as well. Just, you know, hover above this and basically then go over here to text properties, and then you can change this at any given time to, let's say, actor, or you can change this to, I don't know, let's go with something down here, let's say Cardo. So just change that to that. And of course, you can also change whether it's italic, bold, or normal. And in my case, I'm going to make this bold. And again, I have to center this a bit. And then there we go. I can also change the color if I want. I can change the background. Let's, for instance, say I really want this to stick out. Then I can change this to, let's say, red. I can change this to any color I like, let's say orange or something like that. And I can also, of course, change the font size and change the line height and work with this a bit more. Also, I can change the animations if I want. Just click right here on, for instance, scale down. And then we got all of these other kinds of animations. For instance, elegant rise like this. I like this a lot. And I'm going to do this for the other one as well. So I'm going to click right here and I'm going to change this to elegant rise. So something like that. And I think this doesn't look too bad. Now, in this case, we also have some music down here. We can change music and we can add any of these songs right here to this if we want. So there are lots and lots of different kinds of songs in here. Heavy truth, soft start, smooth disco. To be honest, I'm not sure which one to take, but I'm just going to say happy vibes, let's say. And then I can just go back right here and I can play this video at any given time. So let's do that. So this basically is the video. This is how it's going to look like. Welcome to my Fiverr gig page. We've got a range of home loans. No, this is not what I want. So we need to change that scene. Then it says, do you need a professional translator? Then book right now. So I can change this text right here to something like, I offer, or maybe something like, are you looking for a professional translator? Translator, and then I can go to the next scene again and change this. I am a translator with 5+ years of experience. All right, and then we are already done with this. I think I'm going to change the background right here to something different. Let's see if we can find anything that fits our means right here. Maybe, I think we need something where we have some nice contrast. So something where the background is kind of dark. So let's see whether we can find any of that. Maybe something like this right here, maybe. Yeah, let's do this. Just click on this one, and then this will be added directly to this video. And now I can click again on play video, and this is how it's going to look like. Welcome to my Fiverr gig page. And then, are you looking for a professional translator? And then, I am a professional, or I am a translator with 5+ years of experience. Then book right now. Maybe I can change this one a bit more. Message me today and let's get started. All right, I think this is actually not too bad, but I'm going to change the color of this one. I'm going to make this white because I think that looked a bit better, and also it's clearly visible on that blue background. And I like that blue background, and when I'm done with this, I just simply click right here on download, then I click on build video, and it's going to build that video for me. It's going to take around, let's say, a minute, and then I'm done with that, and I can download it, and then I can use it for my Fiverr gig page. Now, in general, you can, of course, use whatever software you like, but it's great to have some kind of animated video on there, just a video that represents you. You can, of course, also make the video a lot longer than the video that I just created, because, I mean, my video is 15 seconds long, which is very, very short. You can really make this, you know, into an advertising clip and define what you're offering, and you can basically say, all right, these are the things that you can buy on my gig page, these are my multiples, you know, for instance, these are my extras. You can book all of these things when you work with me. You can also emphasize that you're quick, that you give them a commercial use license, and so on and so on. These are the things that you should be doing. In my case, I didn't do that because, again, I don't want to bore you and make this video like a 30-minute tutorial on how to create an animated video. But in general, just go to any of these platforms or create your own little video where you have scenes in there, like animated scenes with a bit of text where you just simply present what you're offering. And I think creating such a video actually gives a very professional impression. So now we are almost done with the rendering process of this video. As you can see, it's currently at 99%, hopefully. And then in a second, it should be done. I think there's one more step. There we go. And then we can download it. There we go. Just click right here on download video, and then it will be downloaded directly to your computer right here. And then you can use that, for instance, for your Fiverr gig. And of course, there are lots of different kinds of scenes that we can use. So if, for instance, you're unhappy with this video, you can just go back at any given time and create any of these other videos right here. Like, for instance, in my case, I use a lot of these videos for instance, Fiverr gig pages. And generally speaking, it is, you know, a very easy tool to do it. Anyway, so use any kind of video you like. I like animated videos. If you don't like animated videos, just take your smartphone or take your camera, shoot a nice video where you look professional, where you give your best in explaining what you're offering, and then this will probably attract more customer and will also help your gig page to look more professional. But all right, that was it now here for this video. Thank you so much for watching, and I hope we can see each other in the next one.